I gotta pee. And this is the nighttime version of the daily drive show. Who cares, right? March 5th. I'm gonna go home and skip a run again and start running hard again tomorrow, because tomorrow will be almost exactly a month before I'm running a half marathon, so I'm gonna try and basically run every day. Very hard and very long. Very hard and long. Or else I'm gonna get behind and fuck all of this shit, this nonsense. And I really should have peed before I left. It's not far before I had to pee, but still. Oh, still. Be still in the night here, little children. What? I'm thinking about getting a sandwich, cheese sandwich in about, 1 minute and maybe 2 minutes. I'm stuck at a light, but it's right up here. I don't know if the place is open past 5. I think it would be. And if it is, I'm going to go in and see if I can get a sandwich. And I'm going to bring the phone in my pocket. And you won't be able to see anything. It'll just be black, probably. But you'll be able to hear me ordering a sandwich and waiting for a sandwich, so that'll be part of the program. So that's exciting. I think. Fighting the urge to listen to bad radio. No, see, I feel like these rides I have are too short to hook up my phone for either, like, you know, Last FM or to put on music. Just because I have to plug it in through the tape. I have a tape deck, because it's an old car. So I'm using, like, the tape adapter to my iPhone. And it never seems to work. So it's kind of annoying. I gotta, like, get the cord just right, or else it, like, won't play. And it's, like, a 6-7 minute ride. So it's, like, I don't want to, like, take 2 minutes to do that before I even leave, or try and do that while I'm driving. Because by the time I have it hooked up, it's, like, I'm home. So, I don't know, man. I don't know. Sometimes I'm always like, do it now, tomorrow, start here, start right now, start this second, wait till tomorrow. It's very much, I'm always kind of like, you can do it, you can, anything you want to have happen in your life, you can just make happen, just do it, follow the little steps, do it, do the work. And it doesn't seem to ever add up, really, for me. So it's depressing in a lot of ways. But, I mean, it's just like, I'm sick, I'm not depressed at all. I don't feel depressed. I really don't. I don't have, like, think I have issues with that. Is this place open? I don't know. Can't tell. See my place open? Going in. Fuck it. Gotta pee, but this is good. Hopefully this works out.
How you doing?
Can you get a fresh mozzarella sandwich?
Good.
Yep.
Okay.
Yep.
Can I get a bag, though? So back in the car, hold on, let me get back the camera back out. That was good. Is that good? Is that good fodder? Is that good content? Is that good content, YouTube.com? Right? Did you like the ambient noise of that beautiful store? It's a beautiful place. They make homemade things in that store. Food things. I like it. I like their food. This fresh mozzarella sandwich is, it's up there. It's up there on my list of things that I enjoy in life. Did I set the camera? I don't know. I'm not going to touch it now because I don't like it when it moves around. I think it looks better when it's static shot. Ah, it's dusk. It's dusk. Soon to be night. It's late dusk. As if I think I've talked about this before. But I've deleted a lot of these. A lot of these recordings, I've just gone rid of, completely deleted them. So now that I'm back at it again, I guess I can just say things and not worry about if I've said them before. But one thing I said one time was, dusk isn't really a thing that has a beginning, middle, and an end. It's just kind of, it is. I guess that's how I think of things. So this is late dusk. The sky you're seeing ahead right now is late dusk. I'm not wearing my seatbelt. Again, back to the not wanting to die part of this is kind of a running theme today. No, I'm sorry to be so Debbie Downer and depressed sounding. You go through the good and the bad, and I get to be I'll have really chipper weeks. But I don't really have it nuts enough to. I'm not really like bipolar or anything. I got like a little bit of it, but I don't think it's the real deal. So what was I saying about the dying part? Yeah, so I'm not wearing my seatbelt mostly out of just. I mean, I don't want to be. Like, I should wear my seatbelt because I always think about this. Like, chances are, in any kind of accident on the roads I'm on right now, they're kind of like countryish roads, and I don't really think I would die in any accident, seatbelt on or off. So I'd probably just be injured either way, and I could probably. Should wear my seatbelt at all times. I'm gonna put it on right now because this is some bad mojo I'm dealing with right now. And I don't fucking need that. Because that would blow if I was injured. But I don't want to die. I mean, I don't. Oh, what? Jesus. Some people, they really are bad drivers in this world. I don't want to die. I want to live. I do. I just think that I don't really have a lot of meaning in my life. I'm someone who needs that. I think I need to have a purpose that I deem worthwhile. And granted, what I deem worthwhile is not going to be deemed worthwhile by many. But right now, I'm doing nothing from there and in between and anything else. Fuck. And the rest of this program, even though we're a little ways away, just be the ambient noise of the road. Is that okay? Can you look at the sky and just listen to the ambient noise? I don't feel like talking. Why am I talking? Who am I talking to? I talking to? I'm going to write some music tonight and film myself doing so. At least, well, for at least an hour, probably. And then later I'll probably do some other crap and I'll film that. You can buy a said movie that I'll be making tonight, and if you're lucky, you might get a little surprise in there. Ladies. The work... .tumblr. Now that's the word the dash work, and the O in work is the zero .tumblr. See, I'm hyping. I go from just total crazed rants of a mildly depressed fastly approaching middle aged man. I'm not middle aged yet. I like to call it fastly approaching middle age, because I'll probably be there before I fucking know it, and I'll have done nothing from this day till then of anything of any significance. If you say that, you believe it. But the work, the dash work, which is w0rk.tumblr.com, you can see what I do, these insignificant projects. You can watch me make them. You can watch me do it. And a lot of times it's just a static shot of me on a laptop with bad audio. That's right. You can own it on DVD for $15, one of these shows, or you can buy a password for $10 and watch it online. But the DVD seems like a better deal there. I anticipate selling zero, either of these things. But they exist. There are hours and hours of footage already online of me doing just what I've described to you. That's the thing that I made that exists. That in and of itself is art, right? Art. There's gotta be some sort of like post-art fucking thing where we can all just be like, oh, what the fuck it, what, you know, where all us dumb, sad people in the world, what are we supposed to do when we realize there's just fucking no money in this? What then? I'm trying to come to grips with that. These projects where I'm selling things that are so stupid, like, that's, you know, I get that, hopefully. Right? I get it. Right?